Her number 2021. Rams member intercepted with 54 AK-47 refills. Lawmaker break silence in video. Welcome to today's news. Please listen to the end. The claim that Chinedu Obidigwe, a Nigerian lawmaker, was arrested by the police for illegally possessing firearms have been debunked. Honorable Obidigwe stated that he is not under police custody and that he is far too knowledgeable about the law to be involved in such crimes. Members of the House of Representatives have threatened that those who spread fake news will be prosecuted as soon as possible. Honorable Chinedu Obidigwe, a member of the House of Representatives who represents Anambra East and Anambra West, has responded to claims that he was arrested for gun running by the police. Obidigwe's convoy was intercepted by a combined team of policemen and soldiers on Sunday, October 24, according to some online local newspapers. According to the Chidi publications, those accompanying the lawmaker had 54 AK-47 refills, 119 pump action refills, and other ammunitions with them. Obidigwe, on the other hand, called such reports fake news, very false, and criminal in nature in a video posted on his Facebook page on Monday. The lawmaker is saying that we should disregard any information of such, that he is a Nigerian lawmaker, he knows the law, and he cannot be involved in such crimes. The lawmaker, who is a member of the All Progressive Grand Alliance, APGA, he and his colleagues traveled to Abuja to have an interactive session with the party's candidate for the forthcoming Anambra gubernatorial election, Charles Chukwuma Soludo. Obidigwe said, as a custodian of the law, he cannot stoop so low to get himself involved in any form of crime. He therefore called on the public to disregard the reports promoted by persons who will face the wrath of the law very soon. He said he's not involved in such acts, that they should disregard that his lawmakers were having, that they should disregard that those accompanying him had 54 AK-47 refills, 119 pump actions refills, and other ammunition with them. And nothing of such. He is a man, he is a Nigerian lawmaker. He knows the law and he cannot go against the law. The people should disregard such information, and those that are promoting such information will face the wrath of the law very soon. This is coming in when it says Anambra 2021 battle to take over from Obiano begins. Meanwhile, ahead of the forthcoming governorship election in Anambra State, APGA had flagged off the election campaign of Soludo, former governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria. The rally took place at the Alex Ekweme Square in Awka, the state capital. Soludo was formally presented as a candidate of APGA in the November 6th election, a routine act that signifies the politician is the authentic candidate of the party. Those present at the event included the incumbent Anambra State Governor, Willie Obiano, his wife, Ebele, and APGA National Chairman, Victor Oye. Anambra gubernatorial election that is going to hold November 6th. The campaign has been going on. Candidates have been arising to take over from Governor Willy Obiano. They are so eager to see the forthcoming election. They know that the election will be free and fair and peaceful. So the APGA, who their candidate is Charles Soludo, the former governor of the Central Bank of Nigeria, have flagged off the election campaign. And a routine act that signifies the politician is the authentic candidate of the party. Anambra Gobapo and the Uba supporters sent strong message to Anambrians. Oka, Anambra State, the political supporter of Senator Andy Uba, candidate of the All Progressives Congress, APC, in the forthcoming Anambra State governorship election, has warned the people of the state against voting for the wrong candidate in the election. The group, under the aegis of Andy Uba, Mandate Group, AUMG, in a statement on Friday, October 22, signed by Chris Ofuegbuana, National Coordinator of the group and Chairman of Space Edge Group, maintained that Uba has promised to rehabilitate and construct all the bad roads which litter the state and which were abandoned by Governor Willy Obiano. The group said that the only candidate among the aspiring candidates to lead the state is the former lawmaker, noting that if Anambra people will vote him into office in the November 6th election, they will not be disappointed. Senator Uba is not a media freak who runs to the media to showcase any achievement and benevolence he has extended to the people. For instance, having been invited by the president from the USA, where he was living at that time, to serve Nigeria as a special assistant on domestic affairs by President Olusegun Obasanjo, Ndubu benefited from the Obasanjo-led administration through his support. The supporters reminded Anambra people that they have an opportunity in a couple of days to rewrite their history by coming out en masse to vote Uba, who they insisted has the capacity and connection from the federal level to transform Anambra State. The Nigerian lawmaker Shinedu Opikwe is telling the public to disregard false information, that the information is fake. Him and his accompanies did not work with 57 AK-47. That was a total lie. We have come to the end of this news. Thank you for tuning in, and God bless you.